As I kind of tried to convey a bit before, for me, service is an obligation. It's not a choice. I'm sure you all heard of Barack Obama. He was calling on young Republicans like myself to run, but here I am nonetheless, heeding that call. What we do it, we're progressive, no need to freak out. So progressive conservatism is a simple concept. You know, if I'm not progressive, I'm regressive. You know, if you think build bridges and unite communities the way we had it before, you know, progressives on both sides of the aisle are responsible for our greatest legislative achievements. It is astronomical. How can we expect to stay here and thrive if we can't afford to? You know, and the rents, sorry for borrowing the phrase, are too damn high. Right? Homes of no fault of their own. They can be back on the up and up. We can get them a job, or their families will be putting them in a home right now, giving them a hand up instead of a handout, as the GoFund said. The golden rule. They treat others the way they want to be treated. They look at adversity and see opportunity. They believe everything you do, we can do better. They are tenacious. I am certainly not doing this on my own. I have an incredible team around me, a lot of them NYRC members. I get the opportunity to work with an amazing Joe Gideon. I don't need a changed world to bend to my morals and values, but there's a really unique space in this changed world for conservative morals and values to fight for it. And I really believed that if I could join the Republican Party and get them to care about the issues that I cared about, they would fight to the death of them for it. And then